Sudhindra? Hi.
Hi, Deepika.
I heard you were looking for me.
Yeah. I was. Anyway, I was.
Congratulations on winning the Nescafe contest.
Thank you so much. Yeah. Come.
Hi, Sudhindra.
Hi, Deepika. I've been a great fan of yours right from Om Shanti Om to the recent promos of Break Ke Baad. And I still can't believe that you're just sitting in front of me and.
Okay, first of all, I'll say please don't be nervous.
Okay.
Treat me as a friend. I'm your neighbor.
Okay.
And thank you so much. I'm really glad that you won this contest and that I got the opportunity to meet you.
Oh.
And how was the entire experience for you?
It was good, actually. I never thought ki aisa kuch hoga.
You didn't believe that I would actually come and meet you?
Oh.
Or that you would find me?
First of all, I didn't believe that I would win this contest. Then I didn't believe that I will meet you. Then I didn't believe that you are just sitting in front of me and actually having chat together over a coffee. So, it's lots of non-believable things.
Have you seen all my films?
Yeah, almost all.
Almost all.
Almost all. I haven't seen your first movie of that Kannada one. Rest of all, I have seen.
You've seen.
Yeah, I've seen.
Okay. And are you looking forward to Break Ke Baad?
I'm looking forward to Break Ke Baad and Khele Hamji Jaan Se.
Yes. That's
I saw the
two weekends apart.
Yep.
And what do you? Where are you from?
I'm from Bhilai.
Okay.
And since last 4 years, I'm in Mumbai.
Okay.
Yep.
So and what do you? Where do you work?
I work with a PR agency as a digital communications professional.
Okay.
And so yeah.
Nice. Should we have our coffee?
Yeah. Sure. Actually, one more thing I'm curious about actually, because I saw the Nescafe thing where you and Purab become neighbor, then you play some badminton and you guys have a misunderstanding and then you guys run towards the door. What about that? After that, uske baad kya hota hai? Matlab, actually, I'm very excited. Matlab, curious to know ki kya hoga uske baad.
People want to know
about that.
I know. I'm being hounded on Twitter. बहुत सारे लोग जानना चाहते हैं कि third part में क्या होने वाला है.
You can tell me.
I will only tell you, and you keep it to yourself.
Yeah, surely. I hope we get to be friends.
Yes, of course. And I really admire my neighbors as well. They give me my privacy, but at the same time, they're also very, very friendly. They're very helpful whenever I need them. They know I travel a lot, so they're always keeping a watch on. You know, if I ever need anything, so it's nice to have friendly neighbors. And like I said, it's nice to have fans like you who are so supportive and. I think that's what keeps all of us going.
Yeah. And one more thing, I just want an autograph of yours.
Sure.
Yeah, I met Deepika and we spoke for almost an hour. Yeah, man, and it's like we spoke on her movies, my job and her hobbies and all those things, but it was she's like that Om Shanti Om dreamy girl thi na, she's actually like that, man. She's superbly beautiful and thus, she's a bit tall, मुझे लगा कि but नहीं she's tall maybe but she's very friendly, she's very sweet to talk. Oh, just imagine boss, some crores of people may got selected, I be her neighbor, I get to spend some time with her, almost an hour or so. It's a dream come true with a dreamy girl. the TV series, jo next part hai, it will be airing very soon. So you can just keep watching the TV series and all. You can just, check that thing. Get, yeah, man, it's. I'll come and meet actually, Meet, we'll talk about it. Yeah, over a cup of coffee. Yeah. Chat. Bye. Bye. I was Deepika's neighbor and I love it.